Elephants are still used today in the teak forests of Burma to harvest logs. They pull these logs from the forest floor into the closest river where it floats to a mill for processing. George here is going to give us a working demonstration of how this is done. We'll slip his harness over his head, across his shoulders, and he can show us just how strong he really is. And as you can see, elephants are very powerful. They're often referred to over heavy machinery, as they can access areas that cars and other vehicles cannot get to. They also cause much less damage to the surrounding area, making them an environmentally friendly option. Now, the harness that George is wearing is an exact replica of one still in use today. They can be made of leather or canvas, like the one George has on. And now that he's all finished, Maggie would like to push the log to the front using her powerful trunk. She'll lower her head, dig in her heels, and away she goes. Now, as Maggie is pushing this log, you may have noticed that only one of the elephants in today's show has the long ivory tusks that elephants are so well known for. This is because in the Asian species, only males grow tusks. Females grow a much shorter, smaller version called tushes. And now that she's finished, Maggie would like to give you an elephant-sized wave. Well done, Maggie. Just use her head like a great big slide. Well done. animal, it's very important to check their bodies over daily to make sure that they're healthy. The trainers do this with their elephants by simply asking them to lay down. They all do lay down, slowly but surely, some a little quicker than others. George, what are you doing over there? You're not going to lay down for us? No, I think we forgot something.
No.
And now that all the elephants are down, it gives the trainers the opportunity to check over their large surface area for any nicks or scratches that they might have. It also lets them check the bottom of their feet for any stones or thorns embedded in them. Does everyone pass their inspection? Awesome, then it's time to get up. George, what are you doing? You can't sleep the whole show. Does anyone have any ideas? I have one. We may need your help for this. On the count of three, yell as loud as you can. Get up, George. Ready? One, two, three.
Get up, George.
Oh, I don't think he heard you. You may have to be a little louder. Let's try that again. One, two, three.
Get up, George.
Boom!
One.
Boom! Boom!
Well done. We not only have an awesome soccer player, we also have an excellent basketball player. George here is going to show off his moves for us. He'll just grab the ball with his powerful trunk. Now, as Maggie's painting this shirt for us, I would like to tell you a few more facts about elephants. Elephants can live to be anywhere from 60 to 70 years old, in which they grow six sets of teeth. A full-grown elephant can eat anywhere between 200 to 300 pounds of food daily, and up to 60 gallons of water. Here. The youngest youngest of which now is about 2.5 years old and can be seen at Lookout Point. Looks like Maggie's just on her last color there. How's she doing so far?
Can you see Tima?
Well done, Maggie. What does everyone think about her masterpiece? She's certainly proud of herself. And unfortunately, that brings us to the end of our elephant roundup.
Скажи пока-пока слоникам. Тима, пока-пока скажи слоникам. Пока-пока.